La La Love is everything. The love of Christ is genuine. The love of Christ is pure. The love of Christ is virgin. Let us love Christ.
For I am convinced to say you love in the death, not the life, not the angels, not demons, neither present, nor the future, nor any powers will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ. For I am convinced to serve you, Lord, neither death, nor the life, neither angels, nor demons, neither present, nor the future, nor any powers will be able to separate us from the love of God. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you. I love you. I love you. Christ Jesus. Jesus, we love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you. We love you. We love you, Christ Jesus. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you. We love you. We love you. Tribulation can separate us. Persecution can separate us. Situation can separate us. Nakedness can separate us. Distress can separate us. Peril can separate us. Sword can separate us. Death can separate us. Tribulation can separate us. Persecution can separate us. Situation can separate us. Nakedness can separate us. Distress can separate us. Peril can separate us. Sword can separate us. Separate us.
I'll leave many years. I've never seen such a love like Christ before. Because of love, he died. Because of love, he resurrected. Because of love, he sent us the Comforter to keep us, to guide us, to teach us. Let us love Christ. Christ is everything.
For I am persuaded to adore you, Lord. Neither death nor life, neither principalities, nor height, nor depth. Any creature shall be able separate us from the love of God in Christ. For I am persuaded to adore you, Lord, neither death nor life, no principalities, no height, no depth. Any creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God. Jesus, I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you. I love you. I love you. Christ Jesus.